No, we like Charlie.
A dog dying.
Hello. So it's been a while since I last watched an episode of Heartstopper.
You betrayed!
Let us continue. Might finish it today because last episode, Imogen asked Nick Nelson on a date. And Nick Nelson agreed. Right after his boyfriend just got freaking taken down to the ground and now in the clinic, all covered in mud. And he had the audacity to want to go on a date with another girl. Trust the process. Monopoly. I've never played Monopoly in my life. Isaac sleeping. Very me.
Why would you do your business person, seeing as I have more money, which is the goal of Monopoly? You only have more money because you know what the Monopoly
team is. Let's play Uno. Deserve. Clearly you don't like Nick. It is very obvious. You made it very obvious.
If they say anything mean to Charlie, I'm going to crush them.
I want to see that happen. I want Tao crushing them. I want to see it. I would like to see it.
Should I perhaps perform a piece of interpretive dance?
No.
Would that be less annoying?
That wasn't exactly what I had in mind.
He is in love, Your Honor. In love. This man is down deep. For L, who does an interpretative dance for somebody in an orange shirt.
Stop this monstrosity!
Do I even want to know?
Are those marshmallows?
I was thinking
of marshmallows and choco? I want it immediately. Right now.
Good.
What? Nick is coming?
Maybe on Saturday?
Nick is coming.
I really want him to come.
Charlie's birthday. Don't tell me his birthday is on the same day that Imogen asked Nick Nelson out. Absolutely not. I'm gonna go ballistic. He's so bright. Imogen. Our date. It's never gonna happen. It's never gonna happen, Imogen. I'm so sorry.
My dog died last night.
It's still not gonna happen. I'm sorry, condolence.
I loved him so much.
Her dog died.
This is the worst week ever.
Maybe if you didn't ask Nick Nelson out.
Shut up.
You need a week!
What are you gonna say about our date?
It's cancelled.
Nothing.
Nick!
Yeah. Okay. Use it.
Nick is too good for his own good. No, I can't! No, I can't! I want to see the teacher call them out. What's happening back there?
Can Charlie keep it down, please?
Oh yes. Keep it down.
You know what I mean? Like to your dates on Saturday.
I knew it. I knew it. This is what I'm afraid of. This is what I'm afraid of. Clearly we have an answer already. Charlie Spring's birthday. Isn't it? Isn't it? Nick Nelson.
Isn't it? Isn't it?
Fight him! Yes! Fight him! Fight him! Oh my god.
Vaporize this bitch.
And stop picking on people for no reason.
Exactly. Exactly. Stop picking on people with no reason.
You gave her that. Classic Harry. Resorting to homophobia when you can't think of a good comeback. Me, you're in a mood, are you?
Fight him! Just start punching, oh my god.
Personality traits, Rick
Bella. Pow!
Oh! We have to show Harry that he can't just walk all over us.
And he is right. And Tao is right. Tao is right.
Oh, well, we can't possibly hurt your new best friend, Nick Nelson.
Anyway.
I do not want to comment.
Why?
Anyway, I actually love Tao. I mean, look, we kind of share the same vibe. Dump her so that she can already move on. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
reject her already so that she could start the process of moving on.
I still don't know what to date with this girl.
Do you like this girl?
No, we like Charlie.
Her dog died.
Do you like this girl? Her dog died? How do we respond to that? Baby, this is what's... You know what's worse? I mean, it's not actually worse, but like would make things worse. If you're gonna give false hope to somebody when, you know, end game, you don't like her. And after her dog died, like, it'll be... Imagine moving on from your dog dying and also moving on from false hope given to you. So I'd rather be rejected, like, immediately so that I can move on. Do you get me? If you don't get me, then get out. Shut up.
A lot of people are expecting us to get together, but...
Not me. Not me.
You shouldn't get
upset
just because you feel sorry for them.
Exactly. Yes, mom. Yes, mom. We're bowling! Is it Charlie? Or is it the girl whose dog just...
Rain on...
Yes! Oh my god! I knew it! I knew it. Was I worried for a second? A little bit, but like, I knew it. I trust him. I trust him. My king. My king.
Happy birthday.
Oh, you didn't have to get me anything. Stop it, Charlie. Stop it. You're worthy. I mean, is it necessary? No. But still.
This is Nick.
Meet the famous Nick. Oh my god, this is so funny to me. What a loser! Bunch of losers. This is my people. Oh. They're British. Aren't they from Europe? They can hug. Right?
He definitely cheated.
Oh yeah? Oh.
He definitely cheated.
Scrub rugby arms.
Scrub rugby arms? Annoying. Tao, don't. Tao, come on. This can wait.
I'm saying this to you as a friend.
Tao, ungkit na na.
Stop this thing with Nick Nelson.
What? This thing?
He's going on a date with this girl. I had him agree to it after that rugby match the other week. If that can't be true, fine. Don't believe me. I'm clearly just lying for fun.
Need to calm down. I am so tired.
Rugby lad who's almost getting picked on because he dares to hang out with someone below his popularity status.
You know that's
status?
Not
well, now you're gonna tell me I'm just being jealous because you made a new friend and I'm scared of being alone.
What is happening here? What is happening here? There are some issues. No, Tao. I know men are like not trustworthy of Charlie Spring, especially just after
battle.
But trust Nick Nelson. I know him. I know this man.
But if he's even
shut
me to you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Your mind to him. I know. So send a strongly worded DM, but
I love their friendship for real. Nick Nelson, are you gonna continue doing this to Charlie Spring? Because this is just not fair. No, but we need more. Okay, this is very comforting. Okay, I would like to see this. He hates him. He can't even pretend.
But for some reason, he really likes you, and you're messing with him, and I will not tolerate it.
Yes, consider this your final warning.
You're a good friend. I know. I see how it is.
I hate them. I want what they're having.
So I kind of heard
you and Tao. I mean, they were really loud. So are you gonna say something about that? or do something.
I want to say sorry.
As you should. Mm-hmm.
After the David Lynch thing.
Mm-hmm.
You went straight on a date with her. No. I'm such an idiot. I just blurted out yes because I didn't know how to say no without embarrassing her and confusing all our mates. And then her dog died. And I felt really bad.
Charlie, don't laugh. Charlie, why are you sweating? Her dog died. Her dog died. Okay, I love healthy dogs.
Dating. What do you think?
Shut up. We're dating.
I should have met you when I was younger.
Oh my god. Imagine hearing that from somebody. That is like...
Yeah.
The cheekiest. I'm actually crying. I hate it here. What is it?
I genuinely didn't have time to go out and buy.
Is it a book?
So.
A picture.
It's handmade.
Oh my god! He's so corny! Oh my god, I'm gonna give him a kiss. I know. Charlie. He's literally your boyfriend. Of course he likes you.
Wasn't that obvious?
Fuck.
Do you like me?
Yes.
No, we don't.
Why are we like this?
I know, I hate you all.
I'm gonna kiss you so bad right now.
What's stopping you? Your heart? Okay.
I'm gonna collapse.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. I can't believe you've done this. Shit. What if I'm Hannah Baker? This is gonna be all of my reasons. Sorry, Imogen. Sorry, Imogen. I'm palpitating. Wow, Charlie's having the best day of his life. Can't believe people enjoy actually their birthdays. Cannot be me. Ano yan? Ano na naman yan? Itigil nyo na yan. Oh my god. She's in love! And he's in love. And they're in love. No, not you bringing your dog when her dog just died and then you're gonna reject her. This is, oh my god, Nick Nelson!
I'm really sorry about your dog. Nanny might cheer you up a bit.
Okay. It's a good gesture.
Thank you.
Why is her eye so blue? Like...
Something about yesterday.
It's so blue.
You're a really nice person.
Oh shit, you know it's gonna end badly if they say you're a really nice person. I think she knows.
I just don't think... We really fit together.
We've been friends for so long, we hang out every morning.
I mean, aren't they classmates?
You ever feel like you're only doing things because everyone else is, and you're scared to change?
Darling, so hetero normativity. Heteronormativity. Which is a disease. It's okay, baby.
Your personality is like buried inside you.
Nick Nelson's actor is so good, like, look at the way he's acting, like, wow. You're gonna actually feel something. Okay, she took that quite well.
So, how was your date?
We decided we were better as friends.
Shut up.
You think about a girl sometimes, aren't you, babe?
Get your freaking hands off us. He makes me... He makes me want, he's summoning all of the masculinity out of me and want to have a violent outbreak. Anyway, episode 6.